The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. Head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in. Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry! Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Light. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. One of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Honor.
hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you? Enough systems below it to destroy the ring. Lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct! and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine's shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels! Heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
We'll be right back. again!
I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Yeah.
it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Thank you. to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. Cutting it close. Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.